Usually practice stood up, make sure you're balanced, you're not wandering around, feet like shoulder width apart, and then make sure that you bring the saxophone to you, don't raise your shoulders or move to it, it can come right up to your mouth instead. Always plan ahead, think about where you're going to be during the holidays, and just try and find a little bit of time every single day so that you don't then take a massive break and have to relearn everything you learned before.